Sky Dow is 832. Would you like to have a tanning cream that won't streak? Well, think flawless. And we'll do it next on Morning Zone 2. Welcome back to Morning Zone 2. The time now is 8:35. Have you tried those self-tanning lotions and found the color wasn't too bad, but it looked so uneven and the streaks made you look like a zebra? Well, Ginny Medeiros of Santa Rosa solved the problem with a cream and technique she calls the Flawless Tanning System. And Ginny is with me this morning. Nice to have you here.
Thank you.
So what's so different about your cream than all the other tanning creams?
Well, you only have two options today for self-tanners. One is either a self-tanner that you cannot see when you put it on, which these were the original lotions. You put them on, you didn't know where they went, you can miss a spot, get a streak, you can't see it when you're putting it on. Or the industry came up with an idea of putting either bronzers or makeup in the self-tanner, so when you put the self-tanner on, you can see exactly where the self-tanner is going.
Uh-huh.
But unfortunately, those bronzers and makeups come off. They come off on your clothes, they can come off on the chair that you're sitting in, because the intention is that when you shower at the end of the day, the bronzer would wash off, leaving the self-tanner, which is semi-permanent. So what I decided was, you know when you go to Disneyland and they stamp your hand, you put it under the light, take it out?
Yeah,
you can see under the light.
So you can get back in.
So I thought, if you put that in a self-tanner and you could see your self-tanner when you put it on in a pure self-tanner, that would eliminate any streaks or any missed spots, but at the same time, you wouldn't have to put any of those bronzers or makeup in there.
So you have an ingredient in this cream that allows a fluorescent light to look at it, and you can tell how you... Why don't you do this? You've got some of the tanner right here, the cream. Why don't you put whatever hand you want to do,
okay,
or at least put it on your hands and rub it, get it all rubbed in. And what we're going to do here is we're going to use... Because when you buy the Flawless Tanning System, I feel like we're doing an infomercial.
I know.
But you buy the system, you get the cream and this?
And the light.
Uh-huh. And this is just...
This is a blue light.
Uh-huh.
This is more of a professional tool. What, in the spa resorts, if you go to the Lisa Bradbury Skincare in San Francisco or the Grand Spa at the MGM in Las Vegas, they use this self-tanner. And what the esthetician does is they turn on this light and they can see exactly where the self-tanner is and where it isn't, but there's a flashlight on the end so they can also see their books and
so you can go around and find your bed in the bedroom at
exactly.
night and all that kind of stuff. All right, so have you rubbed it in?
I've rubbed it in.
Okay, we're going to bring the lights down just a little bit, and we're going to put the fluorescent
where you can, so you can see, and on this, and I don't know how well you can see on
it. Is that streaked? Is considered
right?
Oh,
that would be considered streaked. See, it's not all the way rubbed in. There you go.
Here. All right.
And then when it looks just like milky white and
uh-huh.
perfect, then you know that your self-tanner's on right. You're never going to miss a spot because you're going to be able to tell that you've got a missed spot there.
Uh-huh.
And
it's a nice tan, as I'm looking at you
nice
now.
Color.
No, that orange look that
no.
Frank was complaining about this morning.
A lot of self-tanners today are really beautiful colors. It's just the technique of getting the application correct is what I felt that I could perfect.
Now, people, from what I understand, are also using this to cover up maybe birth marks or scars.
Spider veins. I was in a pretty bad accident with my husband. I hit the freeway at 65 miles an hour, and I've got a mark on my leg that's from here to here, and without a self-tanner, it's real obvious.
All right, why don't we, I think we have the picture of your leg without the tanner on it. There it is. And
that's,
so you can...
2 weeks ago, I just let the self-tanner go away and just show my leg white, and my mark is very red.
Uh-huh. Okay, now let's see. Live, here in our studio, is
my leg. There's my leg.
Yeah, you can't see the mark at all.
And see, Ross, I wouldn't want to be in the sun baking a scar because they turn browner.
Mm-hmm.
So with the self-tanner, you can put your sunscreen on.
So the tanner doesn't come off on, I mean, it's a cream, but it doesn't come off on furniture. It doesn't wash off in the shower.
Right.
How long is it going to stay on my body?
Depending on how fast your skin exfoliates, 3 days, good, strong color. The fourth, fifth day, it's starting to fade. But what I do is every 3 or 4 days, I just reapply my self-tanner.
I think we have a picture of a young woman who, look at this, the before and after.
Before and after, same day, still in the daylight. It takes about 3 or 4 hours before the color starts processing. You can start seeing a little bit of color in 2 hours. By 4 or 5 hours, you're brown.
How much is a bottle of this?
The bottle of this is $19.95, and the light is under $20. And the light is not any different than anybody having a curling iron or a hot rollers if you use self-tanners.
And is it going to take like a whole thing to cover an average body?
Oh, no.
Oh, you just, no.
Oh, no. It's like, this would be like your body lotion. A bottle of this lasts me 6 weeks.
And I assume there's nothing in this cream that, to set off this fluorescent light, that would be unsafe.
No. The light responsive ingredient is natural. It is extracted from chamomile or lavender.
Right.
So it's a natural ingredient.
I'm going to give you a phone number here so people can find out more about Flawless.
Wonderful.
Is that all right?
Mm-hmm.
Would you like that?
Yes, I would love that.
You would. Here it is. Area code 415-441-7470. 441-7470. The Flawless Tanning System. Thanks, Jen.
Thank you.
All right.